Did you know that diverse participants like you are needed in clinical research? It helps make medical products safer and more effective for everyone when clinical research includes a wide variety of people. The U.S. Food and Drug Administration, or FDA, not only reviews new drugs, but they also review many medical devices before they're marketed to determine if they meet FDA's safety and effectiveness standards. These medical devices may need to be tested in clinical trials. Medical devices include a broad range of products, such as contact lenses, pacemakers, and dialysis machines. It's important to test medical products in the people they're meant to help, and FDA works to make sure that people of different ages, races, ethnic groups, and genders are included in clinical trials. The medical devices studied in clinical trials may be devices that need to be placed through surgery or might be designed to be used by the patient at home. Input from diverse patients can inform the safe and effective use of these medical products for the diverse population of patients that use them. If you're interested in learning or participating in medical device research, we encourage you to visit our website and our patient engagement webpage. For more information about the FDA, the Office of Minority Health and Health Equity, and clinical trial diversity, please visit these websites.